I'm tired. I'm going to the living room. I'm tired. Do you want to kill me?
Do you want?
Are you not satisfied?
I am not satisfied.
After two rounds,
I'm not satisfied.
Do you want to kill me? Do you want to send me to my early grave? What's the meaning of that? I'm tired. You want more.
You're shouting because I'm asking you to do your responsibility in bed.
Haven't I done my responsibility?
You've not done anything. You screamed to me. The two rounds you went, we're less than 5 minutes, I would say.
You're shouting.
I remember that day you were told to satisfy in every area.
Satisfy front and back. I beg you.
Tell me, I don't get it. Is it like you need someone outside?
Don't bring down into this matter, please. You know I don't cheat. You know I don't do women. I don't do it. Listen. Okay. Clara. Clara, calm down. Yeah, sit down. I promise you. Calm down.
Say what's going on?
Let me explain to you. Big two round, fine. You're not satisfied, fine. I know. But you're not happy with the whole thing. But you should understand. You understand my system as well. How it works. You know, I've been working after the promotion. Calm down now. I've been working after the promotion.
So you've been having sex in your work?
Why would I have
sex? I don't get it now.
It is you. I'm for you. You are for me. But the work. I go to work as early, I must be at work as early as 5 and I will be the last person to leave the office. Most of the time you complain, I eat my dinner around 2:12. And what do you expect? My body will react. But I promise you.
You sound like I don't work too. Let me say what I want to say. I work too now. It's not like I don't work. You come home 2 minutes, you're done. You come home the next day, you're snoring.
Have I been like that? That's the question. Okay, what makes you fall in love in the first place? Is it not because of the 5 and 6 rounds and the satisfaction?
So I'm not dissatisfied.
No, I'm not saying that. I'm only saying it's just one of those things, you know.
And so if you understand that was why I fell in love, then keep up to it.
I will. Do you understand? I will. As a matter of fact, I'm not going to work tomorrow.
So,
first thing, the whole of tomorrow, I will give you passwords. I will give you.
I don't promise. You'll do 2 minutes and say you're done.
No, I will give you in the kitchen.
You want to go to the outside?
I will leave the
kitchen. And you should be stressed about
it. I'm taking my thing outside. I promise you. It's a promise.
Tomorrow, I'm not joking, though.
You're not going to work either. I'm not going to work. So we use the order of tomorrow. If you want 20 rounds, are you ready to buy me a new one?
you can go 10 rounds, 10 rounds, you get somebody to
Okay. Tomorrow, I promise you tomorrow, I will give you anyhow you want it. That's good. Do you remember how you used to scream? When I'm bus going.
I can't remember the last time I screamed because you've been drinking.
No, it's because of the work now. But this time, I've changed your ringing tone.
So the neighbors are not listening.
Let's go.
You're only outside, you don't have finished.
You don't have finished. Look at you.